AI is the foundation for the next 10 years, okay, it's not plugging into some little black box on the side. It's exactly what you have to do is you have to build that infrastructure, develop that capability in the organization, communicate with the customers back and forth as you deploy the machine learning, okay, and do all the, you know, be a part of that evolutionary process.